Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna teach you how to change your YouTube profile picture using your mobile phone. And first of all, you need to click on the YouTube apps and wait for some time. You can click on this icon. That is where it will show you your channel, YouTube studio and other things. You can click on your channel. From here, it shows you your channel names and the subscribers you have and other things. You can click on the setting icons. Yeah, it will show you send your channels and the other things. Then you can look up and click on this icon where it will show you setting, watch on TV, time and privacy policy, help. That is where you will take you to this place. As you can see, you should describe your issue and other things. You can click on describe your issue and type manage channel icon. As you can see, it appears here. You can click on manage channel icon. Sometimes where it will take you to this place, you click on where the routes are manage channel icon. As you scroll down small, you will see the route Google account setting. You click on Google account setting where they will direct you which browser would you be able to use. As for me, I use Chrome. You can use any browser that can access it for you. It will take you to this place where you will scroll down and see where the right a profile picture helps personalize your account. You can click on profile picture helps personalize your account. Click on it and wait for some time where it will take you to this place. As you can see, I have uploaded my YouTube profile picture before, but if you want to change it, you can click on change and wait for some seconds where it will take you here that set as profile picture. You can click on change where they will show you select a photo from your computer. Click and select it where it will take you to here. Click on documents so that you will see your picture or photos that you want to upload it. You want to put it as your profile picture. As you can see, it takes me to this place where my photos appear here. You can choose any photo you want to choose. As for me, I choose this one. That is how it is uploading now. That's how it goes. Uploading, finish uploading. That's how it goes. It shows set as profile picture. Click on set as profile picture. I wait for some time. Done. The profile picture has successfully changed. See, I'm here. It has changed. That is all about it. This can kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, and make sure you share this video.